Hello guys, Skippy Shamino here with a new video for Baldur's Gate 3. And in this video I'm going to give you guys a full walkthrough for the Toll House in Wraithwind Town. That's Act 2. So here do you start, you need to come here to the left. Be sure that you do it, you will get some nice gold coins from it. I think 1500 or something around that number. You will find some mage gloves too, if you want them. In total I think you will find 5 keys. And one of the keys, I don't know why I need to use them, but the other 4, I know how you need to use them. I will show you guys how you can go to the basement vault too. There is not a lot in it, but I'm just going to show you guys how you need to do everything. So, what do you need to do? So, this is a start. So, you need to start here. And then what you need to do is, you just need to come to here. Of course, you guys can explore everything if you want. But I'm just going to show you guys the basics. Where you find the key. The boss is already dead too. And what I saw, what you need to do. So, here you need to take the roots. And if you kill the boss, you will find here the first key. So here you will find the Tollhouse Master Office key. That's for this door. I will come right away back, take it, because I'm going to show you guys that. But then you will find a couple of other keys here too. So the safe here, be sure that you open it. So the problem with the safe is that there is not really a key. So you need to roll for it. So be sure that you roll with Karlach. Why? Because she got strength bonus. So let's have a look. 16, that's okay. It's 500 gold that is inside this safe, so be sure that you do it. It's really not that bad. 514, so it's worth it to open this. Then we go to the next desk, is over here. And what do you find here in this desk is the first Tollhouse Cleric's key. Be sure that you pick it up. Then you got the next one. And guess what? Here is a Tollhouse Cleric's key too. I think it's for the 2 doors, but I'm not sure. Because they got the same name, I think. Let me have a look. Yeah, they got just the same name, but you got 2 doors that you need to open with the cleric's key. But I'm not sure that it's always the same or that you need to have 2 of them. But be sure that you pick them up. I don't know what is happening here, but it seems I cannot reach this. I think this is a bug. Because I'm standing for this desk and I cannot click on it. Then the next step, you need to come here. And here is the key that I don't know what I need to do with it. So you find here an iron key. I think it's over here. No, it's not over here. Let me have a look. There is a key somewhere here too. If I'm not mistaken, was it here? Did I miss something? I thought there was an iron key over here. Maybe it's in the next room. That's a possibility too. Because I think I checked everything here. Oh no, here it is. So I was right. Here is a key. No clue what you need to do with this. So now we are going to open the cleric door. That's over here. So there are 2 doors. And I think that you use 1 key on every door. So you can use them both of them. So you use the Tollhouse Cleric's key, and here you use the Tollhouse Cleric's key again. Is it the other one? I don't know. Then we come on this position, and be sure that you open here the chest. I don't have a key for it, so you need to hit on it. If you don't know what kind of damage you need to do, right-click, examine, and you will see this one is going to take the double amount of damage with the bludgeon weapon. So that means I got on Karlach a bludgeon mace, so be sure that you hit it with Karlach. If you don't have it, you need to lockpick it. Because I don't even think if you hit with not a bludgeon weapon. Because you can see that even with the bludgeon weapon, that 3 of the 4 times it's not doing any damage. And this is broken. So now you can find the Battle Mage Power gloves. So let's have a look how they look. The latest. I was using Karlach. These are the ones. So you can use them on Gale. Not that bad. Then we are going to the boss again. But I'm going to leave first my party behind. I need Gale and I need Karlach. So I'm going to click Gail on Carla. Here we go. So now we are going to the main offices over here. And here is the boss. We are going to pick up now the Tollhouse Master office key. Then you can open this door. Here we go. You can check everything here, but there is not, I think, anything of worth here. There is only the chest at the end. Here we go. And here you can see there is something on the ground. So when we are going to open this first, you get a shield too. I sent it to camp. And then you here see a statue of the boss that you just killed. And then you see here the floor. What do you need to do? Hit the floor. Because you can break it. And then you go in a secret room that you only can access from here. Because the door is blocked at the other side. You cannot do it otherwise. Push O. A lot easier to jump. You jump down. You jump down with Gale. Because I need perception. Yeah. No. There goes Gale. Okay. And now you got here. Two chests that you can open. This is the first one. Once again, 37 coins. 37 nice elixirs here. Really cool. And then we are done. And then you can check everything here too. There are some chests too, but it's only clothes that you are going... Ah, and here. I forgot about that. So you will find here a nice die too. Let's pick this up, but I think the other ones are just clothes. If you want to have them, you can get them. A nice hat. But then we come here. The main problem that I had is I cannot get back out of this door. Out of this room. I cannot jump on from here because it's too high. You need to come here. There is a button. Yeah, and my perception didn't work. I'm not going to reload. But if you... to perception and you will find that I can jump down with Carla. Come on. Okay. Let's have a look. Maybe we can do it with her. Let's go back. Yeah. Now we checked it. So if you open this, you can get out of this room. Maybe there is another solution. You need to do a little bit of jump. But... you probably get locked out here. If you cannot get out it, you need to jump to here. You can see it. It's going to take some damage, 21, so it's really deep. Of course, there is a trick. You can just go to the waypoint and then come back. But yeah, if you want to play RPG style, you don't do that. So that's it. Now we are here on this basement door. You don't have a key. Where can you find that key? And therefore, the guys are still upstairs. So you need to come to here. You can go with the roots or you can go with the ladder. But you need to go to the roof because that's where you can find the basement key. So if you turn around here and you come here, there is a guy here. I'm not sure what he's doing here. But yeah. Why do you go on the roof? But if you click on him, you will find here the Tollhouse basement key. I'm going to send this to the camp. You can read this if you want. So he says a little bit if you want to do a little bit lore. So here you can see it. Is there something else in the backpack? Yeah, I'm going to take this with me. Okay, and what you need to do now is you need to go back down. So I'm going to click here. You need to go back to the main floor. Because we are going to Carlach, but... on the best way that you can do it. So that you don't need to jump down. Because you still take damage. So you come here. And then you go here. Through this door. And then you can go here. To here. So it's in the south of the Tollhouse. And now you can open it. Can I still do a rest? Yeah, I'm going to get the guys full. And now we got the key. To open this door. And what you need to do now, we are almost done. So there is only one secret cellar. And it's behind the bookshelves. But you need to come here. And perception failed, of course. So let's have a look that we can get the other guys into. Let's hope that it works, otherwise I cannot open it and I don't want to reload, to be honest. If you insist. So if you come here, let's have a look. Yeah, I think it works. So now you got here a button once again. And you need to click on it. And then you can come to this area. There are a couple of chests once again. I'm not sure what is in it. Oh, 125. And some ingredients for alchemy. And what you need to do now is, you need to go down here. Here, and then you are in the last room of the toll house. There is not a lot here. It's a pity, it was a little bit a disappointment because you need to do a little bit of work. But here was not really anything really good. I was expecting maybe a next secret door, maybe I'm missing something. But that was a full walkthrough, guys. Be sure that you do all that stuff. It's a little bit of work. You can find everything here. It's going to give nice amount of coin. So do it. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye bye.